So this is the house with the Audi in its yard, 710. And right next to it, you know, is this beat up car right here, this beat up silver car, and a Providence bottle. There's a mask, COVID masks on the passenger side of the car. I don't know whether that's meaningful or anything. You know, it's a, okay, so there's a bottle of Providence stuff. There's some stuff right there by this car, like as if the car's, that flower is called Queen Anne's lace. And it's some sterile, like those wipes that you use on your hands, plus something, some type of bright orange bottle that's been broken up, made out of plastic. Western Washington University, is that the one that's in? No, I don't know where that is. I was thinking it was in Bellingham, but I don't think so, because that's not Western Washington. Is it? LED on that light, and this is a bag of honey roasted peanuts. Cup of noodles, kind of thing. Instant lunch. Okay, so here's a new looking car. With no license plates. And right behind this car is what? Grungy old COVID mask.